to był taki pryszczyk. This is Ricky.
Hello.
Hello, everybody in Poland says hello. Także to jest mój private driver Nathan. Chciałem powiedzieć wieczór, ale to nie jest wieczór. To jest dzień, moi drodzy. Jest teraz dokładnie 14:15. Zmierzamy w stronę Kodak Theater. Zmierzamy tam dużo wcześniej z jednego powodu. Dlatego, że po pierwsze tłum gigantyczny. Po drugie będzie mnóstwo ochrony i sprawdzanie aut, sprawdzanie ID. To zamyślenie teraz było, czy je wziąłem. I to był tak zwany. Ale nie, mam ID, nawet dwa. No i cóż. We enter 4:30 to the red carpet. Soon.
Maybe like 40 minutes.
Okay. No więc troszkę wcześniej, no ale powiedzmy, że... Moi drodzy, nigdy nie robiłem tego. To się nazywa profesjonalnie... Unboxing. No ale sytuacja... wymaga tego, żebym zrobił taki unboxing, ponieważ pewnie jesteście ciekawi, jak to wygląda. Otóż... tak wygląda zaproszenie. Yeah, baby. Jeszcze krótka porada dla tych, którzy szybko chcą zostać milionerami. Jest to bardzo proste. Zdradzę wam ten sekret. Otóż zróbcie film, który dostaje nominację do Oscara. Dostańcie zaproszenie na Oscary za darmo. Po czym sprzedajcie je za $1,000,000. Easy. There she is.
The show will begin soon.
prosiłem Krystiana, żeby się no, nie spóźniał, ale oczywiście. Jedzie, no ale jest.
Skip left.
Yes.
Great.
Yes.
None of
the girls.
Dean.
Yep. Right, you guys come over here. Let this titty go down to the
group. Oh man, look at that. Look behind you. Guys, you remember.
Wchodzić na ściankę po gadze jest... Entering after Gaga is quite nice. Don't you think?
I do think.
Gaga, we can hang out for one day.
Guillermo!
Hey, how are you?
I'm fine, and you?
Congrats? Yeah.
Bradley jednak z małżonką.
shall not hurl.
Good call, good call. But seriously, Bohemian Rhapsody played a large part in the success of Wayne's World. We're humbled to be associated with that brilliant song.
It's our pleasure to introduce a Best Picture nominee that celebrates the life of Freddie Mercury through the genius of Queen's music. Ladies and gentlemen, Bohemian Rhapsody!
My little retired mother and my grandparents are Holocaust survivors, and you know, the bigotry that they experienced in the Holocaust, we see that everywhere today, in America, in Europe, and this film is about education, it's about teaching your kids a better way.
I'd like to thank Universal Studios, DreamWorks, and Discman Media. As writers, when you have Mahershala Ali, Viggo Mortensen, and Linda Cardellini saying their lines, you pinch yourself, consider yourself the luckiest writers on the face of the earth.
And if you malign Joe's talent in any way, I'll take you to court. Good luck, Nathaniel, I'm sure you'll...
It's a monstrous extravagance, Mrs. Morley, we are at war.
We won!
Oh, it is not over. We must continue. Oh!
I'll take a moment. Olivia Collins. If, by the way, I forget anybody, I'm going to find you later. I'm going to give you all a massive snog, and I'm really sorry if I might forget now. But you're, of course, my best director and the best film. And with Emily and Rachel, the two loveliest women in the world of one another, and to go to work with every day, I mean, you can imagine.
But I wouldn't miss this for the world. Yeah, after the, because I feel like great kinship with this award and with the people in honor. No matter what name is in this envelope, and I have not peed. And the Oscar goes to, his name I can't pronounce, Alfonso Cuarón.
He's writers in the face of the earth.
Told, each is different in its appeal. But they prove once again that regardless of who you are or where you live, these are films that connect us to one another. Once again, here are the nominees for Best Picture. And the Oscar goes to Green Book.